Hello, Forestburgh freaks, Transylvanians, and Rocky Horror fans. Make some noise! Now listen, I know we all want to be at the Forestburgh Tavern getting crazy, having cocktails, and getting ready for an epic night of Rocky Horror, but we have to get rid of this damn virus first. Now, freaks, my babies, my freaks, my Rocky Horror friends, we miss you so much, and we have something so special for you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to get yourselves a nice big Rocky shot and a cocktail, put on your costumes, lock the doors, lower the blinds, and fire up the smoke machine, because I know exactly what we need. Our favorite cast members of Rocky Horror are here tonight in your living room. The only house rule tonight is to mask up when you go out so we can beat this virus and have the most epic Rocky Horror ever next year. Speaking of next year, we miss you so much that next year we will be bringing you Rocky Horror for not one, not two, not three, but four freaky weekends. Whoa! We can't wait to do the time warp this entire month of October next year at the Forestburgh Tavern. So bring your friends and bring those Rocky Horror virgins to the show. Now, the time has come. Get a drink. Get off the couch and get ready to do the time warp with us again. So, my Forestburgh freaks and Rocky Horror punks,
give me an R.
Give me a C!
C!
Give me a K!
Why?
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely. Not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. To jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in time. But it's a world with us. They're really good and we're saying. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
Hands on your hips.